Learned this in jail, because I talked to every guy there was in jail. I think that if you take one of the O's out of good, it's God. If you had a D to evil, it's the devil. I think some cool motherfucker sat down a long time ago and said, let's figure out a way that we can control motherfuckers. And that's what they came up with, is the Bible. Because if the guy wrote the Bible, I'm sure it would have been a revised copy by now.
I'm a casual thug, no lie. Never was afraid to look evil in the eye. Refuse to ask for handouts, maybe it's my pride. Let my team action, speaking loyalty would never lie. I was in my own world, reminiscing, listening to Pac, eat cinnamon toast crunch, bring the back of the box, FaceTiming my little brother, talking about the music game. Wondering if we scream Black Lives Matter, what would it change? Why would the streets respect it if the world is still hectic? Slavery days is in a new form, we all feel neglected. That paper got folks tripping, throw their life away is not a good feeling. Everyone chasing the same thing in life, millions and billions. I'd rather have my sanity prosper and God's willing. My grandma say don't let this BS turn you into a villain. Just keeping the original spirit, stay humble and know your mission. Stay focused and persistent. I'm just casual thugging.
We don't turn money, we turn words into money, you know what I mean?
I'm just casual thugging.
So I believe God blesses us. I believe God blesses those that hustle, those that use their.
I'm just casual thugging.
Of righteous. I believe that your karma, everything that you do bad comes back to you.
I'm just casual thugging.
But in my heart, I think what I'm doing is right. You know what I mean? So I feel like I'm going.
I'm so ahead of my future, be letting my past go. If I'm not waving to speak, if folks think I'm an asshole, I don't really mean no harm, but my feelings are mad cold. Can't trust nobody but self. When the truth being exposed, they say the good die young. Well, not this time. Freedom of speech, well, I'ma speak my mind. It's too easy to be real with all that lying. No new friends around me, call it excess denied. Now follow me into the life of a real one. My uncle was a dope boy, now he a pastor. So what's your point? No matter how you do what you do, it's what you do after. Everything already written, God done already wrote the chapter. Brothers judging one another, especially if you're a rapper. Jealousy, envy, and greed got the devil filled with laughter. Faith of a mustard seed, you covered it, don't matter. I'm just casual thugging.
God put us wherever we want to be at. Then it makes sense that God will put us in the ghetto.
I'm just casual thugging.
That means he's testing us even more. That makes sense.
I'm just casual thugging.
That if you're good in your heart, then you're closer to God.
I'm just casual thugging.
I see that every day. All that other spooky shit don't make sense. And I don't even believe, I'm not dissing it, but I don't believe in the brothers. I was in jail with them and having conversations. The brothers, I'm God, you God, open the gate for me. You know how far the sun is and how far the moon is? How the hell do I pop this fucking gate and get me free? I'm out of here. Then I'll be a 5% for life. Let me see.